Homer County Fire Department confirms one adult and two children were seriously injured in a fire there. Our cameras at the scene on Serpent's Court. This is in Rosedale. As crews worked to clean up the damage from that fire in a second floor apartment, the department did not confirm the ages or conditions of those victims, but did confirm they were taken to the hospital, and the cause of that fire has not yet been released.